American Idol. The British Lord of Broadway is with us tonight, celebrating the music, ladies and gentlemen, Andrew Lloyd Webber on the show, and David Archuleta here, too. Come on. Come on. Your sisters. Come on, girls. I know you want to do it, so just get it over with. Go ahead. Give him the big hug that you want to give him. There it is. All the girls from just down the street at the school over here to see David Archuleta. Okay. All right. Now back down with your mom. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Except for you, of course. All right, let's take a look at your master class. Good chat.
Very nice to see you. A Think of Me is a song from The Phantom of the Opera written for a diva, written for a girl. I couldn't wait to hear how he was going to sing it because I simply could not imagine how a boy could sing that song.
If you ever find a moment.
Singing the song to him a different way from how he composed it was a little nerve-wracking.
Well, you wrong-footed me completely, because I never thought I'd hear Think of Me sung like that. He has his own idea about where he wants to take a song, and that's so rare that we should all be saying bravo. There's two pieces of advice I would give to you. The first is open your eyes, and the second is open your eyes.
It's been a thing I've thought about working on, because I tend to close my eyes when I sing and kind of get lost in the song, I guess.
I think the eyes have it. That's why people say that. Little David has a real musical soul to him, but he just must keep those eyes open. I can't watch somebody who's got their eyes closed all the time.
Check it out. What is really cool is that you're exactly what this show is about. If you can sing, you can sing anything. I knew this would be a big night for you, and you even put your own personality into it with little Stevie riffs here and there. Dude, it was the bomb. This boy's the one to be.
I think it was absolutely perfect, David. I do, and the reason why I think it's perfect is you took a risk on a known theatrical song and were quite able to turn it into a pop ballad. I think that's perfect.
Thank you very much.
David, I thought it was pleasant. One of your weakest performances over the
no,
over
no,
the
no.
live shows. It's just not one of those performances you're ever really going to remember. It's absolutely going to get you through to next week, but it was all a bit forgettable for me. Sorry.
David Archuleta, the numbers for David. Come on over here, Dave. 1-866-IDOLS-04 or 10. 1-866-436-5704 or 10. Or you can text the word VOTE to 5704. Thank you very much. Good luck, all right?
Thank you.